Something just exploded in front of me. Wait, that was an asteroid? That was an asteroid.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet. I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
Obliteration imminent. Very Dead Space 2 reminiscent. Hey, Hammond.
Isaac. Dad, you scared me. Place is making me jumpy. Fucking asteroids coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about Marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess is the asteroid defense system. I can fix these boards, and the main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary end. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there. I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big. Really big.
I got a glimpse of it. It nearly ate me. That was... In Dead Space 2, you get out at this escape pod. What the hell? Whatever. Can't really judge the logic. My line gun. That hurt. Okay, move, 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 move. Myself. Brute force. What's that, brute force? Kill a brute. Yeah, that's right. Son of a bitch. 3 suit. Okay, that was fun.
Sick. Make us whole again.
What the hell? This is where that brute attacked us. Not really attacked, more like scared us.
Atrium elevators are now online.
I have 2 nodes. I know there's not a lot of talking in this particular series. It's because I know something bad is gonna happen.
Mutiny! You only tried for mutiny. God, make them listen to reason. Settle down, Ben. Hold it. By Maritime Law Article 5469, I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Mathias unfit for duty. The marker must be delivered to the church. Terrence, please. I'm sorry, Ben. They can't let you do this. Traitor. Heretic. Hold his head. Murderer. Hold him.
What the hell? Did you guys hear that scream? Jesus Christ, it scared me. Contact beam. Yep. Whenever a body has a claw, like alien looks, that means it's usually an alien.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Well, it killed that thing. Thank you. go. I found the punch. I'm dead. Ugh. God. So many. Load. Why in the neck? That. Oh God. Oh God. This thing can move. Nice. Epic win.